insects or animals spread Ebola?
Well, insects, no. But animals, yes. So, in fact, the origin of many of these Ebola outbreaks is people hunting wild game.
Which happens a lot in Texas.
Yes, well, but probably not the same kind of wild game we're talking about. Okay. So it's typically...